much easier.
#43, Ben Morrison. Second and playing catcher, #9, Alex Watkins. Batting third at the designated hitter position, #18, Tyler Stahl. Batting fourth at second, #27, Eli McDonald. Batting fifth at shortstop, #7, Parker Bates. Batting sixth and playing third, #11, Luke Hurreta. Batting seventh and playing left field, #22, Bryce Stoltz. Batting eighth and playing first, #1, Quinn Seafelt. Batting ninth and playing center field, #13, Jaden Miller. And pitching for the Warriors with a season's record of 0 wins and 0 losses, #5, Nathan Mack. The head coach for Indiana Tech is Kip McWilliams. And now for the 2024 Tennessee Wesleyan University Bulldogs with a season record of 12 wins and 9 losses. Batting first and playing center field, #6 from Greenfield, Indiana, Braxton Turner. Batting second and playing third, #37 from Knoxville, Tennessee, Blake Hubble. Batting third and playing shortstop, number 22 from La Puente, California, Marco Martinez. Batting fourth and playing left field, number 23 from Lenoir, North Carolina, Jack Stevens. Batting fifth and playing second, number one from Long Grove, Iowa, Kel Webster. Batting sixth and playing first, number 34 from Conyers, Georgia, Corbin Shaw. Batting seventh and playing catcher, number 18 from Ajax, Ontario, Evan McGill. Batting eighth and playing right field, number 19 from Richmond, Kentucky, Cruz Newman. Batting ninth and playing at the designated hitter position, number 11 from Spring Hill, Tennessee, Carson Ford. And pitching with a season record of 1 win and 2 losses, number 8 from Santa, California, Jake Sargent. The head coach for the Bulldogs is Billy Barrett. He is assisted by Zach Sterner, Daniel Wood, and Parker Stennett. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, would you please rise and remove your caps for the playing of our national anthem. For Tennessee Wesleyan today, by the plate kitchen, number 18, Evan McGill. And on the mound for the Bulldogs, number 8, Jake Sargent. Off the top of the first inning for the Warriors, right fielder number 43, Ben Morrison.
Good.
Batting catcher, number 9, Alex Watkins. Now batting designated hitter number 18, Tyler Stahl. Now batting second baseman, number 27, Eli McDonald.
Good.
After the top of the first, Indiana Tech, no runs, two hits, the Bulldogs, no errors. Leading off the bottom of the first inning for the Bulldogs, center fielder number 6, Braxton Turner. Third baseman, number 37, Blake Hubble.
Thank you.
Now batting shortstop, number 22, Marco Martinez. Now batting left fielder, number 23, Jack Stevens.
Don't change, ever since we was on, I dreamed it all, ever since I was.
Now batting, second baseman, number 1, Kel Webster. Batting first baseman, number 34, Corbin Shaw. Come After the bottom of the first, the Bulldogs played one run on one hit. The Warriors charged one error. Off the top of the second for the Warriors, shortstop number 7, Parker Bates. Now batting third baseman, number 11, Lou Perdetta. Now batting left fielder, number 22, Bryce Stoltz. Yeah. Now batting first baseman, number one, Quinn Seafelt. After the top of the second, the Warriors, no runs, one hit, the Bulldogs, no errors. Leading off the bottom of the second for the Bulldogs, catcher number 18, Evan McGill. That is right fielder, number 19, Cruz Newman. Hey, Cruz. Now batting designated hitter, number 11, Carson Ford. Now batting center fielder, number 6, Braxton Turner. Third base for number 37, Dwight Hubble. Batting shortstop, number 22, Marco Martinez.
Come on.
left fielder, number 23, Jack Stevens. After the bottom of the second, the Bulldogs played two runs on three hits. The Warriors charged, no errors. Eric.
Kenny, ain't nobody praying for me. Y'all know what happens on earth stays on earth. Here we go.
I don't give a I'm willing to die for it. I done cried for it. Might take a lie for it. Put the Bible down and go out for a nine for it. D.O.T. my enemy won't catch a vibe for it. Hey, I've been stumped out in front of my mama. My daddy commissary made it to commas. Tell him all my grandma's
now
dead.
Now in the bench so for the Bulldogs. Number 25, Julian Valenti.
30 minutes later, no defense watching. Auntie on my telegram like be cautious. I be hanging out at Tams, I be on Stockton. I don't do it for the ground, I do it for Compton. I'm willing to die for it. You don't know I take your life for it. We ain't going back to broke family on the ropes. So all you low many rappers better know. Gotta check a fake one, I'ma make it look sexy. If I gotta go out on a pair, I'ma make it look sexy. I pull up, hop out, and route, made it look sexy. They won't take me out my element, nah, take me out my element.
I've been allergic to building with you, I've been allergic to dealing with you. I've been allergic if it ain't about a million with you.
Going leading off the top of the third inning for the Warriors. First baseman, number one, Wesleyan. Hey, be okay. Now batting center fielder, number 13, Jaden Miller. Batting right fielder, number 43, Ben Morrison.
Come on, B-Ball, let's go 4-3.
top of the third, the Warriors, no runs, no hits, Bulldogs, no errors. Bottom of the third for the Bulldogs. Second baseman, number one, Kel Webster. Batting first baseman, number 34, Corbin Shaw. Checking in at 12, Megan Scott, now batting, right fielder, number 19, Cruz. Newman. To the bottom of the third, the Bulldogs, no runs, one hit. The Warriors, no errors. Leading off the top of the fourth inning for Indiana Tech, catcher number 9, Alex Watkins. Now batting designated hitter number 18, Tyler Stahl.
Hey, if you recognize him,
Batting second baseman, number 27, Eli McDonald. Batting shortstop, number 7, Parker Bates. Now in the pitch for the Bulldogs, number 35, Cooper Sane. Batting third baseman, number 1, Luke Peretta. batting left fielder, number 22, Bryce Stoltz. After the top of the fourth, the Warriors 2 runs on 4 hits. The Bulldogs charge 1 error. Now batting center fielder number 6, Braxton Turner. Batting third baseman number 37, Blake Hubbell. Batting shortstop number 22, Marco Martinez. Batting left fielder number 23, Jack Stevens. batting second base, the number one, Kelly Webster. First baseman, number 34, Corbin Shaw. After the bottom of the fourth, Bulldogs played four runs on four hits. Warriors, no hit. Leading off the top of the fifth for Indiana Tech, first baseman, number one, Quinn Seafelt.
One.
batting center fielder, number 13, Jaden Miller. Now batting right fielder, number 43, Ben Morrison. Batting catcher number 9, Alex Watkins. Now batting designated hitter, number 18, Tyler Stahl. After the top of the fifth, the Warriors, no runs, two hits, the Bulldogs, no errors. Now in pitch for Indiana Tech, number 12, Cade Robinson. Leading off the bottom of the fifth inning for the Bulldogs, catcher number 18, Evan McGill. checking in. Curtis running for the Bulldogs. The field, Aiken is scattered. Now batting right fielder, number 19, Drew Newman. Batting designated hitter number 11, Garson Ford.
Yeah.
Now batting center fielder number 6, Braxton Turner. Batting shortstop, number 22, Marco Martinez. Batting left fielder number 23, Jack Stevens. After the bottom of the fifth inning, the Bulldogs played 2 runs on 5 hits. The Warriors charged, no errors.
I'm a sinner. I play my music in the sun. smoker. I'm a midnight toker. Get my love and on the run. Ooh.
Leading off the top of the sixth inning for the Warriors, second baseman number 27, Eli McDonald. Now batting shortstop number 2, Keelan Dunkel. Now batting third baseman, number 11, Lou Coretta. Adding left fielder, number 22, Bryce Stoltz. After the top of the sixth, the Warriors, no runs, one hit, Bulldogs charged, one error. That one hits for the Warriors. Number 26, Ethan Griffin.
So say, hey, Willie, tell the cow.
the bottom of the sixth inning for the Bulldogs. Second baseman, number one, Kel Webster. Now batting, first baseman, number 34, Corbin Shaw. Batting right fielder number 19, Bruce Newman.
Hey,
Batting designated hitter, number 11, Carson Ford. Batting center fielder, number 6, Braxton Turner. Third baseman, number 37, Blake Rubble. To the bottom of the sixth, the Bulldogs played one run on zero hits. Warriors charged one error. Now in the pitch for the Bulldogs, number two, Aiden Mansfield. Pinch hitting for the Warriors, number 32, Lucas Matierski. Pinch hitting for the Warriors, number 36, Kaysen Arabello. Checking back in for the Warriors, number 13, Jaden Miller.
Yeah. no time.
Batting catcher number 9, Alex Watkins. Now batting designated hitter number 18, Tyler Stahl. Batting second baseman, number 27, Eli McDonald. After the top of the seventh, the Warriors played one run on one hit. The Bulldogs charged one error. Off the bottom of the seventh for the Bulldogs, shortstop number 22, Marco Martinez.
Come on,
Pinch hitting for the Bulldogs, number 12, Hagen Escoto. Now for the Warriors, number 49, Seth Leminger. Also taking in for the Warriors, number 21, Alex Smith. Thank you. Second baseman, number one, Dale Webster. Batting first baseman, number 34, Corbin Shaw. Now pinch hitting for the Bulldogs, number 29, Cade Bachler. Right fielder, number 19, Cruz Newman.
Oh, baby.
time, that's your ball game. The Bulldogs take game one of the two-game series by a score of 13-3. For the Warriors, 3 runs, 11 hits, 2 errors. For the Bulldogs, 13 runs, 16 hits, 3 errors. Unofficial stats for the Bulldogs. Braxton Turner, 2 for 3 on the day with 1 home run and 2 RBIs. Blake Hubbell, 2 for 4 on the day. Marco Martinez goes 2 for 3 on the day with 2 RBIs. Kel Webster, 1 hit on the afternoon. Corbin Shaw goes 2 for 5 on the afternoon with 3 RBIs. Evan McGill, 2 for 4 on the day. Cruz Newman goes 3 for 4 on the day with 1 home run and 3 RBIs. Carson Ford goes 2 for 3 on the day with 1 home run, 1 RBI. On the mound for the Bulldogs, Jake Sargent goes 2 innings, allowing no runs on 3 hits with 3 strikeouts. Julian Valenti goes 1 1/3 of an inning, allowing 2 runs on 3 hits with 2 strikeouts. Cooper Sain goes 2 2/3 of an inning, allowing no runs, 4 hits, 1 strikeout. He is credited with the win today. And Aiden Mansfield goes 1 inning, allowing 1 run on 1 hit with no strikeouts. Bulldog fans, Tennessee Wesleyan and Indiana Tech will conclude the two-game series tomorrow afternoon at Jack Bowling Field at Athens Insurance Stadium. First pitch scheduled for 2 p.m. We appreciate you guys coming out today and enjoying the contest on this beautiful afternoon. We will see you tomorrow at 2 p.m.
Touch this.